Yo, YouTube, what's up? Back at it again. Today we are jamming another donation deck. We're just trying to rifle through donation decks. I'm doing them for $5 a deck right now for any format. We're running it through. If I punt with the deck really hard, I usually give you like another deck choice to go ahead and we can try it again. And this is one of them that I got. It is Pixie Sticks. Basically, as I remember it being called, or Lantern Control, but I specifically remember it being called Pixie Sticks, and that's why we're doing it. We got typical Urza Thopter Sword, though, so at least we can finish... well, we have two in one. At least we can finish games out sometimes, so instead of having to just mill them out very slowly and painfully. Other than that, pretty typical stuff. Got some Ley Lines. Gare for Greeds, Brutalities, Pierces, you know, the huge. I'm surprised this isn't playing Karn, though. I feel like Karn's just so good. Golden Kid, 24k. I like it. Don't like that. Or that. I can see we're starting out pretty strong. I'd actually rather have Codex than that over the Pithing Needle. Although I probably should just get rid of the Whirr. Instantly punished. Alright, so it's E-tron. That's kind of worse. It's foiled out, E-tron. This guy's a madman. Or maybe it's just regular Tron, I guess? No big deal. What can we get for two? Spell Sky, Sword of the Meek, Thopter Sword. So we get Thopter Foundry. Alright, so are we just gonna get Ulamogged and dead here, or... Yeah, we have to get Needle. That sucks. Is that five mana? He's gonna cast like a smasher or... Karn? Not Karn. Karn with the Ugin. Yep, Ulamog. He's just got Exile Needle, right? All right, we got this, I think. Okay. Alright, the guy who built this doesn't care about Tron. Okay. So what's up, everyone? What's everyone up to? Everyone just chilling. Y'all just waiting for me to punt. Okay, our opponent's taking a sweet time. This is the only thing that sucks sometimes about Magic's. opponent pushed a button. Oh my gosh, opponent, please, I just want to play Magic. Oh my goodness. I'm sorry, but like, damn, dude. Playing with the pace of snail right now. Kinda nuts. Oh, I thought he went AFK. How many lands do we run? We're running 20 lands, huh? Crazy. Let's do it. Yeah, I like Teemer. Teemerscape's just pretty dope. Yeah, am I just gonna like randomly queue into you, Dredge? Game Wawa. They escaped Euro 5 times. That's nutty. Did you watch our legacy match? It was sad. If you want me to play another deck for you, I will, because that was no bueno. They have a Veil and I have Spell Pierce. Feels bad, man. Just kidding. Feels good, man. That sucks, because he's just got Veil sitting in his hand. I basically don't care about that. I was supposed to mill in response to that. Oh, he didn't do anything? Oh, okay, opponent. I can do that. I can see him cast Veil here. What in the world is that, Crypt? Thanks for tuning in real quick, man. I'm assuming you're tuning in before you fire off your stream. Every time you tune in, I'm playing against Tron. Not really the biggest fan about that, but, you know, whatever. What just happened? Ah, they drew that. Okay. Yeah, I'm not totally against it. Our opponent's playing so slow. That's a good one. Put this on Oblivion Stone. Am I okay with them having that? Really like this trophy. That's a yikesers. Yeah, that's fine. Get rid of that for show. This is, what a game. Okay, so they got the mine. Now they don't have the mine. Okay. Okay. We can deal with that. Eat the worm. This deck. You can have that. Oh boy, we don't like that. I forgot how stupid this deck could be. Actually know what they have right now, so it's just best to get to know the info. Oh, they have Veil. Well, for some reason I don't want them to have that Ulamog. I knew they had Veil. Dum-dum. Well, that was unfortunate. I meant to sack the lantern. Well, now they have all of the mana in the world. Maybe we shuffled it up enough. It's I feel like this list, I feel like we need like mesmeric orbs. Damn it, they got cars. That's a feels bad. Sure, let's try it. All right, Caleb, let's do this, me and you. Nice. It's the tokens. Well, we're really just playing towards a bridge here, so. Alright, so they're drawing their land. Alright, so they go gather the townsfolk. Oh, we drew bridge. That's very good. That's pretty good too. So Thoughtseize, the veteran, play lantern. That's good. So that's what he has, this is what we're drawing. He should definitely not attack and just play the veteran there. Alright, so we got bridge. Now we just have to dump our hand. Alright, so that's what he has. So, Shredder. Get rid of that. Okay. It's still close here. I wouldn't go that far, but we're definitely doing what we can here. What do we need to draw? Land? Basically, we need to draw land. That works.
Down the walls I'm making, I can't break it.
We got one left. So if he draws a land, that's no good. Actually, this is at sorcery speed. Okay. Blue source? Oh, okay. Oh, he's playing Vigoring Souls? Poor guy. Yes. I was supposed to attack first. I'm a baddie. Oh well. Okay, here we go. Hey, Fudgy, what's up? We did it! We can do things! So these spell pierces are actually pretty good. Pithing needles are bad. Let's do it! Let's try it. Like, Thopter Foundry is basically enough on its own, so... That's a good draw. Hurts a lot, but... So they got this, and they drew a virtue. Okay, so those are the two cards in their hand. Well, that was very unfortunate. You haven't seen the mono white deck? This token deck is was taking over Modern for a while. I mean, it's still pretty popular. It's kind of good. So we need to draw that, which sucks. You get to play this, but we can't block these 6/6s. Can't have that. That's okay. It's not really okay, but... all out, huh? Go to a not very fun life total here. Okay, so we don't want that. We don't want that. What's that get us? Does it get us anything? Sword of the Meek is 2. No. Nada. Let us go. Oh, yeah, I guess it is, eh? I don't know how he's casting it. I guess he has the mana for it. Yeah, Grid was probably really good here. That was a Punterino here. At least we gotta counter this townsfolk spell here. Wowza. So he gets some flyers. I don't like the lingering souls though. Like, it's good here, but I don't like it very much. This is a rough one. Alright. Sans beer. Rip. Land? Oh yeah, I knew that. I think let's crack some dunes here though and bash in for six. We need to draw a bridge. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So I was probably supposed to play that out. No, that wouldn't have worked. We wouldn't have had enough. So we go to 1 here. Feels good, man. What a game. They couldn't have. I have bridge out. Sorry, I'm kind of like playing this slow because I'm trying to, of course. Alright, whatever. We'll play the long stray here. F it. We got 7 minutes to mill him out. We got this. Yeah, this is game three. This game is so stupid. At least now we don't have to worry about anything either. Like, we know what he's drawing, so... Let's go. He flips like Ulamog or something. Whoa. Calm down, game. Let's go. Game's like, you lose. Two sips here. Of course you lose. I didn't see this down here. Crap, I didn't see that. That's lame. Oh, seems good. Well, I don't know about good, but we got playable cards. Let's go. I just beat Gears with E-tron. Feels so good. Let's get it. Dread showing him what's up. Get that scooze out of here. I hope he casts Blood Moon. I mean, I don't really help that, but... What just happened? BBE coming in hot. Blood Moon. Oh, that was unfortunate. Alright, so Blood Moon, much worse than I thought. I didn't even notice I was muted. You guys didn't miss much. I was just talking my plays out. Not that they probably made sense. Also, I was muted and I got more viewers. I'm so confused. You guys are rude. Lol. Lol. Derp. The opponent just goes derp. Alright, so this is gonna get shot down. Oops. I'm doing my best. You'll have to forgive the bad piloting. I'm learning. Grixis sounds sweet. So this at least gives us like a pretty good... We can kill the Ugin. As long as he doesn't get Karn. Well, even Karn's not too scary right now. And we're a pretty healthy life total. And we can sack Adventurous Fair to get bridge. But I think E-tron has the better bridge game. Probably has the better bridge game. Because they can just get Ballista. And we just try to mill them out. Oh my goodness. That's a good attack. We'll tech two to Ugin. In case he has a removal spell. And then... And then I think we... Avengers Fair for something. This is a 5-mana Ballista. Feels bad, man. Alright, what do we go get here? Yep. Honestly, I think we get Pithing Needle and put it on Ballista. Well, I guess that was a dumbass move. I could have just grabbed, I don't know what was better there. Like, I guess we could have just grabbed another Thopter Foundry. Would that have been worth it? Damn, dude. E-tron never punished. Urza's like our only out. Okay. It's not really even a full out, eh? Alright, here. I think I make this a big boy, right? 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. That is unfortunate. Block, block, block. Yeah. So block, block, block. We can't spin anything here. Rough. We couldn't have done anything. We wouldn't have enough mana. Don't like Spell Sky. I'm not a big fan of Welding Jar. Crypt's bad. I'm in. Okay. Relic. Chalice on one, or do they play the book? So chalice someone. Mm-hmm. Okay, so next turn we can work for two. What does worrying for two get us? Two gets us that and just that. Or do we get Ghoul? Because essentially we just need to control what's going on, right? A Reshaper? I'm down with the Reshaper. This hand. So I think we let him take this because Urza's more important. But I am not sure. I don't even know what I'm doing. Whatever. We're just running with it. Let's go. Okay. Kind of shitty. We cannot. Unfortunately, we cannot. Otherwise, I would have won the game about 5 turns ago. He says he has outs with Karn. Yeah, that's... He said he had Karn. Oh, this hand. I'm gonna keep... Can I put Pithing Needle on Relic? Asking for a friend. Snappy Wire, thanks for the follow. Hope you enjoy the light show. Opponent says rude. Will someone turn the light back on though? So this light just turned off. It's had enough. Wow, it is thunderstorming here. Holy moly, it just lit up on my in the back behind me. Thank you for changing the lights. Now. Oh, I just realized he drew Natty Tron. That's pretty baller. Oh, I think we lose. I mean, that'll be fun to play with, but... I don't think I can do anything here. We're pretty boned. He's got Ugin. Is a subscribe a dono deck? Thanks. Yeah, actually, we do. I'll do a dono deck for a subscription too right now. Just till the end of the month, I'm kind of doing whatever. I think I'm actually looking for this spyglass, but. Hey, thanks for the follow, my man. Oh my goodness, so many things. He has Oz Dust and that. Drawing this Mishra Baubles sucks a lot. Oh well. Opponent drew the Nutter Butters. We'll play for the 2/3. That's fine. If anyone's new in chat, you're more than welcome to type exclamation point in a color to change the lights. And then if you are new here in general, welcome to my stream. Basically, I stream Tuesday, Thursdays, and any extra time I can, 8 p.m. Eastern. All this month, I've been doing dono decks for $5. We've had a couple of 5-0s. We've been doing okay. This is a dono deck. This is just basically a Lantern or Pixie Sticks. But I'm playing it for them. I tried telling them it's not good in this meta, but that's okay. We green now. I could see it being good, possibly, but you'd really have to find a way to alter the deck to work against Chalice. Saber de Soldad. What we got, buddy? Well, I'll take that. Police time! Alright, so they go Mesa. That's actually pretty good for us. We go with some this. Some of these. Then we wait till he fetches and then we mill him. Auto yield value. Oh no, I like that bridge. Come back. That's alright.
Oh yeah.
Hey, thanks for the follow. Thanks for the sub. Super appreciated. Any support really helps the stream. And plus the more subs we get, the more we can start coming up with some emotes. Right now I only have these four. They're like medium, but I love them. Yeah, just post your link that you want. Markling. Forewarning, there's one deck in front of you in the queue, and depending on what it is, I might skip the queue a little bit. Just don't tell Dredge. That's a pretty good one. Specifically for tonight, like if they give like a some kind of Ooh, Teemer Moon. Yes. These are the type of decks that I'm trying to play more of. I don't know which one's more grindy. Blue-black? Probably blue-black. Yeah, if that's what you want, I'll put it in the queue. And if I don't get to another deck tonight, it'll be on Thursday. And I always do a video, unless the league's like incredibly bad, like the Legacy League. But I for like Dredge did a Legacy League dono. It was bad because I'm bad on it. Like I punted a lot, so I'm gonna give him another deck that he wants us, if he wants us to play another Legacy deck or something like that, and we'll jam it. So if that's what you want, Mark, I can go. I'll go ahead and put it in the queue. Because otherwise, yeah, I'm definitely down to jam that. I know. Team Ramoon's really good, in my opinion. I'm so confused. The universe has changed. I've never seen a cat like that. I'm sorry, but you might get slapped. Why you might get slapped at the very same time? Why can't you make up your mind? I wrote a macro classical quantum superposition. I wonder if I was actually supposed to mill myself there. To try and hit a try to hit the sword. Oh yeah, I wonder if I was supposed to mill myself trying to hit the sword of the meek. I haven't really been taking these off. Yeah, the Teemer Moon's really, really good looking. The thing is I feel like those types of decks, I'm sorry Caleb and whoever everyone else is in this, I'll go over that in a second. We won! And we know he has bolts, so... Decoddle. That's unfortunate. A ranger. Well, either way, I don't feel like this is all very favorable right now. Can't block any of them, which kind of sucks. It's 9, 10, level 12. If they have two bolts, we're dead. Very possible. Two bolts would be no bueno. A minus one Jace and added in a braid in the sideboard. Yeah, that makes sense. Especially right now with the meta being... Oh my gosh. Of course they drew that. That's kind of aggravating. Being so focused on E-tron and stuff like that. A braid is a very good card right now. Yeah, all good. So the deck can do random things. You just gotta, you know, get lucky. Okay. I think this is a hide behind bridge game. Let's do it. Yeah, E-tron, humans, bridge. Bridge isn't super popular. I just happen to be playing it, obviously, but... But bridge is in E-tron. Plus, it's really... It really is just all-around good removal right now. Because Prowess is the number one deck right now on the leaderboard. Which is still very surprising to me. I mean, I guess it's not that surprising. When you're playing the Prowess deck that the leader's playing right now, the guy with like 20 trophies or whatever, I mean, you literally just, you can play 15 leagues in a day. You know? Every 4-1 is an additional 2 leagues, and then you get lucky if you just sell the chests and stick to statistics and just sell the chests for more leagues, then, you know, 1-5-0 gets you like 4 leagues. Oh yeah, Mount Red Prison's been showing up too because of E-tron. Oh yeah, so if anyone wants to join, this is stream captain. Because they don't have any other good cards, Dredge. And it's a 4-4, so it can unlock, at least block TKS. Like, they just have bad cards against you, so they just replace those with Baeloth. Because Baloth at least does relevance. Like, it can at least beat you. Like, beat you down, you know? This hand's probably way too slow. Like, we have to draw a land. I'm in. Don't do what I do. I'm only keeping this because our opponent mulled us 5. Not that that's a good indication to keep this, but what, one land gets us pretty good. One land and an artifact gets us pretty good. Anyway, Stream Captain is pretty cool if you guys join. This is kind of like all it is. There's a map, and then you fight all these monsters. Like, this is a guy in our stream, Dredge is in our stream, Caleb's in our stream. And then all you do is place down units. I mean, that's the gist of it, so. And then once the timer's up, which is in 21 minutes, we fight all the monsters, you get gold. Like I have now, you get to go and buy stuff like scrolls. Like, I can buy all this stuff, buy this, just buy everything. And then you can upgrade all your units, make them stronger, stuff like that. It's pretty cool. That's okay. It's just something to do for anyone who's in the stream. But if you are feeling spicy, you can still type exclamation point and a color. That's another fun interactive thing we got going on. Like, exclamation point blue. I don't know why I did that. I could have just did this. Das sword. Well, that's a card. We'll go ahead and take that. Gosh damn it. Okay, here. So we get this island. They get Vial. What do we do with this? So we unfortunately just have to play this out. This isn't good. Yeah, Gaddick's a beast. So the question is, what are they doing with this? Don't. All right, now we just need to draw a land. It's like our only little out. Okay. And they're drawing Ranger. Or no, we don't know what they're drawing. Yeah, they're drawing the Ranger. So they get Ranger, and they maybe keep Vial on one. Because then they can Ranger for something and then Vial it in. Yep. Okay, what's their one drop? Mother of Runes? I think that's what they'd be getting. They'd be going to get Mother of Runes. I don't know what they're waiting for. They just... opponent, you have, like, one move here, homie. A little unfortunate to get a Teeks here. We could just win next turn. Alright, opponent's thinking real hard here. They're thinking really hard and they're just gonna cast Ranger and then go get the mother card. They're gonna attack. Well, that's unforeseen here. What do we want here? If it wasn't for Ranger, I think we just win, right? Wow, our opponent's seriously, man, taking his time. Grim Lavamancer. That is a big yikes. See if he just like randomly lets this resolve. It's kind of like our only out here. Come on, opponent. You know you want to give us the 2/3. Oh my gosh, our opponent. Nah. Just sack the ranger or don't sack the ranger. These are your choices. Opponent, please. Uh-oh. Opponent, did you make a mistake? He's thinking, man. He is deep in the tank. Hey, the 2-3. Let's go. We won. Both of our 2-3s. Oh no, we won against white tokens because we milled them out, and then we won against that with the actual pulled it out. So TLDR, Thopter Sword combo is good. Like that combo is still very good. So like going up to four Urzas. Is like, I mean, just going into Thopter Sword is probably really good with like the bridge lockout. Like, I don't think you need, like, you can basically cut like all the pixie sticks and put in more relevant cards, probably. Like, because I don't think this is the best, but I think Thopter Sword is probably pretty damn good. It just felt good from doing that. But that's what I got. So if you're still here, you have to catch the end of this. Remember to like and subscribe to me on YouTube. If you want to follow me on Twitch, you can catch me at Dylan_MTG. I stream Tuesdays and Thursdays, 8 p.m. Eastern, and a bunch of days in between if I get lucky. Other than that, I hope to catch you in the next one. Peace.